episode 37. A long time ago when the earth was green, there was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They'd run around free while the earth was being born. But loveliest of all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you were born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now God sent some sinner, and he gave him a pain, and he said, "Stand back, I'm gonna make it rain." He says, "Hey, Brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo and take some of them green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn." Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through, "Hey Lord, I got your green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn." Then Noah looked out through the driving rain. Them unicorns were hiding, playing Sally games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. All them silly unicorns, there was green alligators. Close the door, cause the rain is pouring, and we just can't wait for no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. The unicorns looked up from their rocks and they cried, and the waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you'll never see a unicorn to this very day. You'll see green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorn. Happy St. Paddy's Day.